I met her in the nightclub down in Bossier City, place where I was singing one night with my band. When I stepped down from the stage to take an intermission, heard someone say to me, "Hello, singer man." When I turned around to look at the one who had spoken, first time in my life I'd laid eyes upon a dream. And even though the place was loud, I could hear her whisper, "Singer man, I like the way you sing." Later on that night, when the show was over, we took a trip to heaven just across town. There in a small room with a Bible on the table, thought I'd heard an angel sing, none of them around. Every time the neon light would flash through the window, open up my eyes just to let them see a dream. As she held me in her arms, again I heard her whisper, "Singer man, I like the way you sing." Early the next morning, we drove to Pensacola. There in a preacher's house, I took her by the hand. And as I placed the wedding ring gently on her finger, heard her softly say to me, "I love you, singer man." 15 years have gone by and I'm still a-singing, but only for one reason, to satisfy my dream. For every night she holds me close so I can hear her whisper, "Singer man, I like the way you sing."